Phil and Suzanne go to marriage guidance over Phil's farting.
Hello, I'm Sally, your marriage guidance counsellor. What's the problem? Here's the problem. He lies in bed farting. Okay, what kind of farts are they? Loud and smelly ones. Show me an example, Phil. I have a digital fartometer to read it on.
Okay, no problem.
Yes, it's a high reading on the fartometer, and it's a real stinker. Phil, can you do silent but deadly farts?
Yes, I can try.
Okay, go home and try that and let me know.